a sentimental vision of innocence and emotion, as well as the evolution from childhood to adulthood, is seen in this collection of Norman Rockwell paintings available through MS Rao Antiques. The iconic artist's ability to transcend generations is on full display in this rare collection, which begins with a child enjoying an innocent pleasure. This original work was executed by Rockwell in 1960 as a commission for the Mars Candy Company. Designed to showcase the company's best-selling candy bar, the Milky Way, the delightful illustration was composed for the company's annual customer Christmas card. Mars Candy was among innumerable companies who called on his genius for seamlessly integrating products into his idealized world, a talent which made him a favorite of the advertising industry. From simple pleasures to the collective power of the Boy Scouts, Rockwell celebrates the joys of childhood. In this well-executed preliminary study for Rockwell's 1971 Boy Scouts of America poster, Rockwell successfully evokes the popular Boy Scout slogan, America's manpower begins with boy power, which was developed as part of a 1968 campaign to increase membership. This exceptional composition represents the inclusive spirit and lasting values of the youth organization. Standing over 6 feet tall, this monumental coming-of-age oil painting entitled The Graduate stars a wide-eyed college student. The work was featured on the June 6, 1959 cover of the Saturday Evening Post and represents one of just a handful of works in which Rockwell used his own son, Tom, as the model. The printed cover of the Post features Rockwell's graduate juxtaposed against a background filled with newspaper headlines about a difficult job market, inflation, as well as the threat of war. From the ideal to the real, when Rockwell created this cover illustration entitled Delivering Two Busts in 1931, Americans were 2 years into the Great Depression with no respite in sight. As the visual chronicler of his times, Rockwell's paintings showed that times were not easy, yet through the form of two idealized classical busts, the artist gives both a glimpse of his lighthearted humor, as well as his quintessential American conviction that despite times being tough, this too shall pass. Unarguably the preeminent American illustrator of the 20th century, Rockwell's images tap into the nostalgia of the American people and document the evolution of a boy becoming a man, as well as the history of a nation. Discover a world of luxury at MS Rao Antiques.